Hey guys, welcome to a new thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do like update videos for like snapshots, mainly snapshots. So I have a little area set up for this is not part of the update. I just did that so when it turns night, it'll light up the place. Something new in the Well, for one thing, this is 1 point. This is 12W27A. So this is one of the last few snapshots for 1.3, and there's been an announced date for it. It'll be on released August 1st. So yeah, we can look forward to that if once I tell you guys all about the new things in the snapshot. Okay, mainly it's fixes, but a lot of it is some changes. One change I thought was kind of weird was they changed like the they had added a delay for when for the piston like extract extending, so you might not be able to see it though. Yeah, you can see a slight delay. Nothing major though. Also you can stack signs now all the way up to 16. As you can see there, stacked up to 16. And one more thing, well, not one more thing, but when you used to enchant pickaxes with fortune, it would change like the amount of XP you would get for coal and redstone and emeralds and diamonds. They fixed that, so now it wouldn't change at all. So as you can see, it gives just a normal amount. It just changes the amount of items you receive from it. So, nothing major. Get away. My God. So, yeah, as you can see, we'll get a little more from redstone. And we'll get more, even more from emeralds and more from, even more from diamonds. Achievement get diamonds. Another new thing is that you can now grow nether warts in the overworld. You used to not be able to. I don't remember. But yeah, you used to not be able to do that to grow this in the overworld, but now you can. You just need soul sand and you put nether warts on the ground. Hold on. Okay. So another thing is, instead of when you break boats, you should normally you would get once a stick or two and an oak plank, but now they've changed that, so now that when you break it, you get a boat. So I'll put it down, and I'll break it. I'll get a boat. So yeah. Another thing is, I've heard that you can hear the sounds like from the Nether. From like you would hear like pig sounds. I haven't really heard that though. But yeah, that's all I know of in this new snapshot. So if you got, I'll put a link to the wiki change log, and you guys can look at that and see what else is new that I missed. And so yeah, I will see you guys in the next update or my next gameplay videos. So yeah, thanks guys so much for watching. If you kindly hit the subscribe button above, rate, comment, and put a favorite on this, if you liked it. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.